If you ever come to Mongolia, the first thing you'll notice is that people here have some of the most beautiful faces in the world. But the reason? It's not what you think. Let me explain. Mongolia has tough weather, strong snowstorms. Now, most people would tell you that because of evolution, their cheekbones started to grow. But that's not how evolution works. The body doesn't change for the environment. In fact, it's quite the opposite. Every person is naturally born with tiny differences. And the way it works is like this.
In Mongolia, having bigger cheekbones meant your nose was more protected from the weather. So the people with slightly bigger cheekbones would not die and have babies similar to them. Next generation, the same. And after thousands of years, their descendants look like this. So now you know, the body does not change for the environment. It's called natural selection.
This is Darwin's theory. Let's keep it creative.